I am the best. All my talents are renowned far and wide. When it comes to surprises in the moonlit night, I excel without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men give out a shriek. With a wave of my hand and a well-placed moan, I've swept the very bravest off their feet. Yet year after year, it's the same routine, and I grow so weary the sound of screams and arms. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, an emptiness began to grow. There's something out there far from my home, a longing that I've never known. Of light, and I'll scare you right out of your pants. To a guy from Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal, no man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations. But who here would ever understand that the pumpkin king with the skeleton grin would tie on his pumpkin? If they only understood, he'd give it all up if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place in my bones, and always out for something unknown. The fame and praise comes year after year. There's nothing for these
Thank you.